All right, so that rock is huge. Now I'm gonna just climb down in here right quick, show y'all how big this rock is. That thing is not coming out of there. I'm gonna have to bust it up. I think what I'm gonna do is just break off the top of it and then just cover it up. Because I'm gonna be honest with y'all, that thing is so big, I won't even be able to push that over with the tractor after I'm done. Let me get down in there and show y'all. That's a deep hole, and that's a big rock. Heck, I'm gonna get out of here. Ooh. Ooh. Anyway, hey, I'm about to go in and watch some football for the day. We're gonna have to come back out and work on this another day. I don't know how I should leave this hole, but I ain't gonna fill it back in because I'm gonna come back and try and get that boy out. I think I'm gonna go ahead and bust it up. Somebody gave me some suggestions on getting a drill bit, drilling into it, and chipping away at it. We're gonna keep digging, see how much we can get exposed. But right now, Penny is at about 16, 17 hours. And we just spent about 2 hours out here digging that up. Let's see what Penny's hours are right quick. 17.3. She's doing pretty good. We're gonna go ahead, get her going, put her up for the day. But anyway, this is part two of digging out this rock. Heck, it might be part three or four because this is a long video. It's been about 2 hours. I'm not going to try and post all that at once, but I will be posting it all. I'm keeping track of everything that I do with Penny. I'm enjoying it too. Hey, I want to thank y'all for watching. This is going to end today, but thank you again. All right, let's get Penny put up. Penny need a new parking spot, like pronto. Look at that. And I keep forgetting. This is the worst. Hey, I need a shed bad. I'm gonna have to buy a new gutter like before this year is out. If I don't get Penny a new parking spot, I'm gonna be buying a new gutter before the year is out. I need a new gutter already. Daggone. Next thing you know, it's gonna be a leak in my house. This is crazy.